And we're off. Looks like a clean start. Lane 7 is empty. That would be Gabriella from Grand Rapids Fire. It's going to be a close finish for them all.